one. Draw it a bit soon, but that direction you might want to go straight through those trees there.
Oh, that's why I think. Lift the tree. Lift the tree. And right on the edge of the right rough.
Hole 6, par 4, 346 metres. Dog leg to the right, instant tree trouble with that tree there. So we've got to hang out here and hopefully our slice can work right round that tree.
Right, that's the one. Keep going.
I think I put my tee in the ground too far.
Oh, yeah, right up there by that white marker.
Oh, down too low, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, come back. Yeah. Oh, it's just short of the green. Should have had a six.
You might.
Choking up on it enough.
Got hole number 7, par 4, 356 metres. Slight dog leg to the right. Plenty of trees in play. Maybe even that one. So there we go.
Wow. Not as bad. White pig up there in
the rough. Just to the
right. Is it on the green or through the green?
It's on the green.
Not sure on that one.
hole 8, par 4, 292 metres. Slight dog leg left. And the pin, oh, they've nearly taken the leg out of it with this tee box, so the pin is right up in the middle there. Coming a bit right.
Did that go right?
Yep. Went right off the face.
Too big for that tree, isn't it?
In or over those trees somewhere. No. Still got the slide. In the other fairway over there somewhere. Gosh. So we ended up a fairway and a half over to the right. Mountains of trees in the way. You can get up and over them with a wedge. Nope, not enough. Right under a tree. Loving them trees today, aren't I? Golly. Go in the hole, get it, yeah, look at that. Shot. Yep. So we got a short par 3 here, 100 metres, last hole, hole 9. Straight down there. Game was really off, so but we still had fun. That's what it's all about. So yeah, had a good game. Thanks for coming, and we'll see you on the next tee box. Happy tip.